Danny, now we are going to explain this mechanism, the mechanism to engage the clutch.
Right. So basically, we have one here out of a counter rotation, but it's okay. The same principle applies. So if you look here, if you see, that's where that shift shaft that goes in here and moves this. Allows the gauge to engage. See how engaged?
Okay.
And disengage. And they can go in the other gear.
Oh, can you repeat here? Okay, with this, you engage.
Yeah, engages. What it does is it grabs.
There, see okay. How it grabs? All right.
And then when you hit the neutral or whatever, it disengages. See how? See how that moves the shift shaft?
Correct.
And it engages. That's why you're never supposed to shift an engine when it's not running, because what happens is it might not line up.
Ah.
You can damage the mechanism here.
Okay, and this is the this is the element that goes up and down.
Yeah.
Okay. The shift rod, correct.
Right.
Up and down, and you allow. Can you try again?
So.
Okay. Okay.
See?
That's perfect. That's perfect.
So now, in this case, and this is the same thing. If you really look at it, it's the same deal. The only difference is this is a standard rotation, this is a counter rotation. So let me explain a little bit on the counter rotation. The only difference between the standard and the counter is that you actually have another shaft this goes into.
Ah,
which
okay.
Gives you that.
Yeah, correct, correct. Okay. Ah, and enter in those splines.
Exactly.
Okay, that's
okay, that's the only difference. But that's how the shifting mechanism works. So now if you look at this gear here, you can see this is what I was talking about, the box.
Oh, okay. Gear. All right, and look at this, completely rounded. No?
Yeah, it's rounded out, it's damaged.
Okay.
Especially this was underwater.
This is the dock.
Right, and this is how it holds. If you look in here, here's the pin that holds it to the shaft. Because if you look here, look at the groove.
Ah, that groove.
See the groove?
Yeah.
That's what that's for.
Ah, perfect. You see that groove? And this.
That's how it slides.
Ah, that one is slides over there through that groove.
Right.
All right, that is moving like this to that groove. Oh, perfect.
Okay.
Great mechanisms. Simple.
Yep, very simple. And then all you have is nothing but bearings inside here.
Okay. And once again, the enemy is humidity
water.
In that area.
This is the worst enemies we have is right here with all this corrosion.
Correct.
Salt water is your worst enemy. But other than that, everything else is pretty the same.
Correct. Huh, incredible.
Pretty cool, right?
Yeah, that's incredible.